Hey loves, and welcome to my channel. So I decided to sit down and film a get ready with me as I was actually getting ready to go to one of my good friends' baby shower. So let's get started. So first things first, you want to prep your skin. I've already moisturized my skin, which is cocoa butter, and I'm using a Neutrogena Shine Control Primer, which is amazing. And next, I'm just prepping my eyelids with the CoverGirl Concealer Stick, and this is just to help the eyeshadows go on more smoothly and effortlessly. So right here, I'm going in with this e.l.f. eyeshadow palette that I actually got from TJ Maxx for like $3. So as you guys can see, this palette has very versatile colors. It's very cool shade based. It has matte and shimmer colors in it, so it's very versatile to work with. So right here, I'm going in with this matte creamy white eyeshadow, and I'm just putting that all over my lid just to help the eyeshadows go on smoothly. And just don't forget to blend, you guys. Blending is key. Next, I'm going in with the e.l.f. Contouring Blush and Bronzer Duo. I got this from Target, actually, and it's really, really good. I actually used the bronzer as my transition color, so that's what I'm going to do here. And just to help deepen that crease up a little bit, I'm taking this darker brown eyeshadow and just putting that into my crease as well. Right here, I'm taking this shimmery black color and I'm putting that mainly into my outer V and to the crease just a tad bit, just to help deepen it up a little bit. And I'm also winging it out just a tad bit. So we're going to come back to the eyes in a second, but for now, let's go to the face. And I'm using my Baddie. This is the Maybelline Dream Pure BB Cream, and I am in love with this. It is lightweight coverage, but it's buildable, and it is just amazing. This one has salicylic acid in it, so it helps with the acne, or if you have any acne, actually, so it helps with that. And it's just really good. It feels like there's nothing on your face. Like, I love this stuff. I highly recommend it, you guys. So next, it's just a quick little glance of me highlighting and contouring. I'm not really gonna go in depth on this, but if you guys are interested in a video of how I highlight and contour, just let me know and I'll get that done. So next I'm going to set my face with my holy grail. This is my Baddie. This is the Grwm London Stay Matte Powder in the number 001 Transparent. And I use this all the time. It's just awesome. And next right here I'm just going to contour with my same e.l.f. contouring and blush duo. Sucking them cheeks, honey. Sucking them cheeks to look fierce, baby. Yes. But don't forget that blending is key, you guys. So next I'm going in with my Milani Baked Blush in the color Red Vino. And this blush, oh my god, it is gorgeous. But it's very pigmented, so a little bit does go a long way. And I have to say that the Milani brand is actually very good for a drugstore brand. So here I'm going in with my stippling brush just to blend that out. And next, it's time for the wing eyeliner. Now, I have kind of perfected this without actually holding my eye back like how I used to, but, you know, I've become a pro at it, low-key. So if you guys do want a full video of how to apply your liquid eyeliner, gel eyeliner, whichever, just let me know, and I will get that done for you guys. Next, it's time for lashes, and I'm using the L'Oreal Miss Manga Voluminous Mascara, and I actually love this stuff. It really works. Now, people always ask me all the time, do I have on falsies? People, I do not wear fake lashes. I have naturally long, curly lashes. Thanks, Mom. But yeah, no falsies here. Okay, so now for the lips. Now, I've been loving the 90s inspired type, you know, fall vampy lip. And I've been using this Revlon lip liner in the color chocolate. And I love it. Like, I've been wearing it by itself lately, and I just love, like, how it looks on me. So I'm just applying that to my lips. And if I do want a more darker vampy look, I go in with this lipstick from Revlon as well, and it just gives it a more vampy, fall-inspired type look, and I love it. And right here, I'm just adding just a second coat of mascara and just some finishing touches. And that is it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And if you guys are interested in any more of these Get Ready With Me videos, just let me know and I will get that done. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.